It was time for Thomas to leave. He had seen everything.